Trade Minister Don Farrell will travel to Brussels in an effort to break a free trade deal deadlock with the European Union. Mr Farrell will arrive in Belgium for talks in hopes of striking a deal giving Australian exporters EU market access for beef, sugar, dairy and sheep. Similar talks stalled last month when Mr Farrell left Brussels empty-handed. Australia has been trying to negotiate a deal with the EU since 2018 in order to access its 450 million consumers with a GDP of $24 trillion.